the concrete, KT Construction Services garbage. 17 stone sloppy. Frank Kimmel still in search of that first Daytona victory. Lines up in the 25th position with Willie Mullins to his outside. Back at row number 14, it's Brett Hudson and John Ferry. Row 15, Brian Peterson. In row number 13, it's Brett Hudson. And it's still Missouri in the 58. Back in row number 17, Brandon Lynn from Penyan, New York. Ed Papa, hoping to do his outside. As we go back to row 18, Dale Shearer and Tim Vigans. Row 19 will be featured by Corey Howard and Steve Fox with Dick Dehaney and Gene Paul. Drivers will round out the 40-part starting field this afternoon. We may mention 46 drivers that are scheduled to pick the green flag here are actually to go through the qualifying process that we're trying to get into the 40-car starting field in the ARCA Racing Series event presented by Menards. We'll give you a list of the drivers that were unable to make it into the starting lineup here this afternoon. Bobby Hamilton Jr. returning back into the ARCA Racing Series presented by Menards. He along with J.J. Pack, Joey Catina, Ray Ciccarelli, Eric Caudell, and Russ Duggar. The cars are unable to make the field in this year's Lucas Oil 200 driven by General Tire. A few other drivers that had some issues that will be driving.